guys, my name is Luke. Today I'm going to play Minecraft Pocket Edition with...
Unicorn powers!
Yes, unicorn powers. We're going to play a survival world. What do you want to call it? Yeah, let's call it Yeah. Yes, let's call it Yeah. Okay.
I don't mind.
I totally suck at this game so bad. I do. Please. There's lots of them. I dare you to. All I basically know how to do is make a house and fight. I'm not very good.
Yeah.
Okay?
I'm up that mountain.
Let's make a house.
I'm going into that cave that I just found.
Well, grab trees. You need to make a house.
Go on. Climb over that, like, mountain thing. And then you get up and you'll see the box, and then you'll crack the door and pull.
I thought you were going to live in the same house.
Well, if you want to live in a cave, buy a cave. I'm just going to. I'm making it with the white,
oak. Well, I'm making this the oak. I'm making it with oak plants. Not birch plants. I don't care, I'm just trying to get this stone.
I need to make a small.
I'm making my house inside this cave.
Okay.
This one right here. Where is that? I don't know. I'm by our spawning point.
There's six caves. 4, 6 caves. But how many do I get? Oh, yeah.
This is my entrance. 17. You have to go this way. Steve.
Sorry. Just saying Steve. Ew. What are you doing up there?
Well, you pushed me out of the way. So. Wasting my wood. You're not living here.
Why?
Because you found your other house.
No.
Yeah?
Where?
Remember by the cave?
No. Zombies are going to come and get me.
Fine.
Small house, bro. Did you take my stairs?
No. On this note, I ended the video. Or I'm gonna end the video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, goodbye.